Hello, I'm Brian, and this is my lovely wife, Lynn.
Hi!
We're here playing with our Fenders today. We wanted to do some work on them, right?
It's Tuesday Fender Day.
It's Fender Day. Yeah, we had the covers off for the trip down the Welland Canal, so we've got them back on today, cleaned them up, and now we also wanted to freshen up our lines.
So Brian's gone ahead, and this is a new line that we have had, so it's lovely. We've had it for a long time, like I said, we used to do this for a long time. He's cut it to length, tied knots around each side. In this case, we're the dot that we're at for the last couple days in Toronto. It works best for our fenders to be this way. In some cases, you can drop one end and then you have it vertical. So it really depends, right, Brian, where we're parked and what we're going to do.
Yep.
So anyway, so we're all ready to go, and then we're going to do a half inch. We've been practicing this, eh, Brian?
Yep.
All day on YouTube, and it's one of those things. So we're going to go up and around the front of it, and back through, and then we're going to go and lock it in place. Okay, Brian, give that a test. You pull on that. So this end's done, and then what I would do is for neat and tidy, because I kind of like neat and tidy, and I would just kind of tuck it like that. Brian, how you doing? There we go. And we locked. We're good. And again, I would come in here and I would do neat and tidy.
Sometimes you don't want to be doing that, though, right? Because you may want to release your fender quickly, right? I know we're not going anywhere for a while, so Lynn likes to get them all cleaned up like that, but there's another method there, which is, it's still nice and neat and tidy, but it's a quick release when you just pull
it. So, you have a loop like this, it comes through a loop like this, and then you would put a semi-lock in. But if I had to change that fender, I could just do that, pull it, it releases,
perfect.
And I would change the fender. If that's what you mean.
Yeah.
Safety captain here. Anyway, we're staying for a while, so I'm making it tidy.
And the water's calm here. We're well-protected waters here on the islands, just off Toronto.
Yeah, it's beautiful here. Highly recommended. It's been a nice place. They have power, a lot of places to walk.
Yeah, a lot of nice
beaches.
Cruising. Yeah. Around the different islands.
Yeah, it's lovely. So, thanks for joining us for Fender Tuesday.
On our song.
Thanks. Have a great day, everyone. And we're having so much fun posting on Instagram, Facebook, obviously YouTube, and we have a webpage, Nautical Escapes
2021. Enjoy our adventure. Follow us.